Hello, welcome back to another episode of Gaming with Calf Calf, Assassin's Creed 3 Edition. Last time we did Conflict Looms, we prevented the bombing of Bunker Hill, and then we used Bunker Hill and attacked and killed Pitcairn. Now we're going to New York. I didn't know if there was going to be anything after, you know, showing up here, so I figured I would just, you know, do this. You know, exactly like that. Okay.
So what is your stake in all this?
Same as yours. Peace, stability. A land in which all might live side by side, free and equal.
Why not join the Brotherhood then?
My father was an assassin. Quite good at his job too, as I understand it. But I hope to have children someday. It's hard to live in two worlds at the same time. So I chose to live in one.
I understand.
I still contribute as I can. That's why we're here now.
That's fair.
Control yourself.
Control yourself. Stop.
What can you tell me of Thomas Hickey?
He has been running a counterfeiting ring in the city. Locate the source of his operation, and we can have him arrested. You cannot harm the commander if he is in prison.
Do you know where he is?
Not exactly, but I have an idea where we can begin the search.
Smith and Company Brewery. Get him away. Shit to do.
Oh, can we get there already? Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Oh. Vantage point right there. Right there.
There are rumors of bad bills being circulated here. No doubt they come from Thomas.
What are you up to? This isn't money. It's colored paper. You've cheated me for the last time. God!
I can still see him. Calm down. I see you. I see you, little man. I see you. I see you. What's he doing? Okay, so maybe. What are you doing? fine. I got down. Jeez. What the shit?
Tell him. I'll warn the others.
You can't tell who I am. I'm super in disguise. Incognito.
Boss wants everyone back at the shop.
Says we strike tonight. He's worried about that business with the guards. I'm telling you, it's nothing. I haven't had a spot of trouble since I slipped away. Of course, I'm taking care to keep the distance.
Can't believe we're really gonna do this.
We'll be heroes. The ones who ended all this talk of revolution. They'll set us up like kings, then. Revolution. A bunch of trouble makers looking to upset the apple. Some fool.
Good.
Oh jeez, so bright, so sudden.
What's this? Thomas Hickey? Might be. What's it to you? Ain't supposed to be none of your kind left. Suppose I'd best be rectifying that then. Get him!
Fuck you.
Any closer and I'll cut you.
Be still. You will do no more harm.
You're a right fool meddling in affairs you know nothing about.
Washington's the only thing keeping the Continental Army together. You kill him, you end all hope for freedom.
Wrong, boyo. With him gone, they'll have no choice but to promote Lee, and then...
You are both under arrest!
Oh, well, we were just having a scrap, officer. Ain't nothing wrong with, two men settling their differences the old-fashioned way. Can't we come to a...
Quiet!
What are the charges?
Counterfeiting!
I had nothing to do with that.
Course not!
Listen, there are more important things at stake here. This man is planning to...
Yep. Should have just killed him. Just saying.
You missed me, sweetheart.
What?
Nothing to say.
If you are here, then Washington is safe.
True, true. Thing is, I believe I've just been pardoned.
Thank you kindly for the rescue, gents.
There can be no further mistakes, Thomas. Am I understood?
What about the assassin? Yeah, he's here. They put him in a cell right next to mine. Guess we didn't get them all, eh?
Deal with this, Charles.
At once, sir.
What are we gonna do?
You're that boy from the Continental Congress. Adams's little lapdog. I think I have an idea. Yes. Two birds with one stone.
Do tell.
All in good time. It's not like the assassin's going anywhere. For now, we should see about getting you better accommodations here.
What are you on about? I thought I was getting out.
I'm afraid you won't be leaving for a while, thanks to Benjamin Talmadge. He's been running his mouth, saying all sorts of things. You're being investigated for plotting to assassinate George Washington.
What a bunch of bollocks. I thought you was gonna handle that.
We'll discuss this elsewhere.
Can I turn? Alright. That'll be it. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, like, and comment. Make sure you hit the bell. Ding! To get notifications about future videos and when they come out. And as always, I will catch you all next time. Gal out. Bye. Thanks for watching. Maybe check out some of these things. Maybe that playlist, or that playlist, or that video. I have a lot of them. Check them all out. And for the rest of this time, I'm just gonna sing. Do 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 do. Check out more videos. Do 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 do. Check out more videos. Oh yeah, I got more videos. Yeah.